안녕하세요. 회화 문법을 동시에 공부하는 Everyday English, 뷰의 매일 영어 진행의 이은경입니다. 오늘은 공과 사, 공적인 것과 사적인 것을 구별하라는 표현 영어로 배워보겠습니다. 대화 들어보시죠.
John, did you hear about that job opening?
Yeah, I did. It sounds like a great opportunity, but I'm not sure if I'm going to apply.
Why not? You'd be perfect for it.
Well, I've always heard that you shouldn't mix business with pleasure. I don't want things to get awkward if I end up working with people I'm friends with.
That's a valid point. It can definitely change the dynamics of your relationships.
It's better to keep business and pleasure separate to maintain balance in life. I wouldn't want anything to jeopardize that.
존이 공과 사는 구별하고 싶다는 표현을 했습니다.
Don't mix business with pleasure. You should never mix business with pleasure.
공과 사는 절대 혼동하면 안 된다.
I've always heard that you shouldn't mix business with pleasure. I've always heard
나는 항상 들었어요.
That you shouldn't mix business with pleasure.
공과 사를 혼합하면 안 된다고.
It's better to keep business and pleasure separate to maintain balance in life. It's better to keep business and pleasure separate.
공과 사를 구별하는 게 좋아요.
To maintain balance in life.
삶의 균형을 유지하려면
Let's keep personal and professional lives separate.
공과 사는 구별합시다.
Don't mix business with pleasure.
공과 사는 구별하세요. 이 표현 기억하시면서 오늘의 대화 느린 속도로 들어보겠습니다.
Did you hear about that job opening?
I did. It sounds like a great opportunity, but I'm not sure if I'm going to apply.
Why not? You'd be perfect for it.
Well, I've always heard that you shouldn't mix business with pleasure. I don't want things to get awkward if I end up working with people I'm friends with.
That's a valid point. It can definitely change the dynamics of your relationships.
It's better to keep business and pleasure separate to maintain balance in life. I wouldn't want anything to jeopardize that.
대화 해석해 보겠습니다.
Did you hear about that job opening?
그 공석, 구인 광고에 대해 들었어요?
I did.
들었습니다.
It sounds like a great opportunity, but I'm not sure if I'm going to apply.
좋은 기회라고 생각되지만 내가 apply, 지원할지는 잘 모르겠습니다.
I've always heard that you shouldn't mix business with pleasure.
나는 항상 공과 사를 혼합하면 안 된다고 들었습니다.
I don't want things to get awkward if I end up working with people I'm friends with. I don't want things to get awkward.
불편하거나 어색해지고 싶지 않아요.
If I end up working with people I'm friends with.
만약에 친구들과 일하게 되는 상황에 처하면
It's better to keep business and pleasure separate to maintain balance in life.
삶의 균형을 유지하려면 공과 사를 구별하는 게 좋아요. 공과 사는 구별하세요.
Don't mix business with pleasure.
자, 이 표현 기억하시면서 오늘의 대화 한 번 더 들어보겠습니다.
Did you hear about that job opening?
Yeah, I did. It sounds like a great opportunity, but I'm not sure if I'm going to apply.
Why not? You'd be perfect for it.
Well, I've always heard that you shouldn't mix business with pleasure. I don't want things to get awkward if I end up working with people I'm friends with.
That's a valid point. It can definitely change the dynamics of your relationships.
Yeah, it's better to keep business and pleasure separate to maintain balance in life. I wouldn't want anything to jeopardize that.
Everyday English, 뷰의 매일 영어, 오늘은
Don't mix business with pleasure.
공과 사는 구별하세요.
It's better to keep business and pleasure separate.
공과 사를 구별하는 게 좋아요. 공과 사, 영어로 표현해봤습니다.